Yeah, it is very important. It's at home. When you play the All Blacks here in Australia, if you don't win that one, it's always hard to get the to win a three test series. If you lose the first one, you need to win two of them to get the trophy. So it's really important that we start well, not only for the statistically obvious of getting a good start in the series, but just from a confidence point of view. We've beaten the All Blacks two out of the last four times we've played them. In one of those matches, the Tri Nations trophy was on the line. So with a lot at stake, no other team's beaten the All Blacks when there's been that much at stake over the last two or so years. So we can take a lot of confidence from that, but confidence is not going to get us over the line, and we're not going to be able to live off that confidence of the past. We need to make a statement now for this team, from this moment in time, how good they're going to be and how well they're going to represent themselves against the world champions.
It goes back to, 100 and something years, doesn't it? So there's tremendous passion, and they just follow it like no others, I guess. So they're extraordinarily passionate. But the trouble with a lot of the guys is that they, when we're not playing the All Blacks, they're basically supporting any side that Australia play. So that annoys us.
New Zealand rugby fans are probably one of the toughest sort of bunch of supporters. They hate to lose, which makes it all the better sort of when we do get a win over them. But look, they are very passionate. New Zealand is known for the All Blacks. It's their number one sport and their number one team. And I guess when the All Blacks lose, the whole country feels that.
Well, it's just the Aussie-New Zealand rivalry, isn't it? We've spoken about that for many, many years in all sports. They want to beat us. A community of, a country of 4 million people is very, very competitive, very proud of their heritage, very proud of that All Black team and that All Black jersey. And, and conversely, we're very proud of when that Wallaby jersey is placed on the players and they run out and represent us. So it's got a lot of rich history and a lot of rivalry and a lot of passion, and it evokes a lot of emotion, not just with the playing group, but also the supporters who, proud New Zealanders, proud Australians, wanting their team to win.
As much as people say the crowd doesn't affect you, it does. Personally, I know that when you do have supporters on your side, it is that little thing that sort of can get you over the line, especially when you're defending a try line or in that attacking mindset. When it comes down to those tight things, the more sort of gold jerseys we can see at ANZ Park, the better it's going to be.
My great memories from the late 70s and the 1980s, when we were very competitive against the All Blacks. I think we beat them 4 out of 5 tests. And, the Australians become very, very vocal. And I can remember there that and it was about the first time that I'd ever heard Australian crowds sing Waltzing Matilda. And they really got behind us. And so don't worry, there's a lot of black out there, but there's a lot of Australian support as well. And there's a lot of, gold. And, Australia is pretty supportive as well, aren't they?
Crowd's always important in these games. I think you really feel a sense of pride playing at home. And you don't play any... You don't take it easy when you're playing away, but just that sense of pride that you feel when you're playing at home, which is reinforced by the support of the crowd, is so important.